Robert Baldwin, the bank clerk in confessional, worked faithfully for many years, with nothing to disturb the peace and order of his days, until the bank was abruptly threatened with closing. But sometimes a man will continue in a fixed, placid routine, day after day, deviating not the slightest from his regular, orderly way of life, until for no apparent reason, one day, but that is the surprise ending of a penetrating and witty essay by Simeon Strunsky, a great newspaper man, and for years, the brilliant anonymous writer of topics of the times.
In an essay, a writer states his opinion on a variety of subjects. Hardly any subject is beyond his sphere. Love, friendship, loyalty, the meaning of dreams, reverie by a campfire, the symbolism of doors, etc. Anything and everything offer food for speculation. John P. Wesley, in business at 634 East 26th Street, as a jobber in tools and hardware, was descending the stairs to the downtown platform of the subway at 28th Street when it occurred to him suddenly how odd it was that he should be going home. His grip tightened on the handrail, and he stopped short in his tracks, his eyes fixed on the ground in pained perplexity. Suddenly he wanted to run amok, to board a northbound train without any destination in mind, and to keep on as far as his heart desired. John P. Wesley, whose life had so long been fixed in dull routine, is about to make a momentous decision. Can you anticipate the outcome? Will Wesley yield to his wild impulse to run off and thus break the habits of a lifetime? Discuss this question in class. Put your opinions in writing. Then resume the playing of the record and check to see how accurately you have predicted the outcome.